Good morning, Farmington High School. It is Tuesday, September 4th, 2018, and for some people, it may have been their very first job. Maybe your grandpa or even your grandma. People still do this job today. It's Newspaper Carrier's Day. Here's your morning news. Today's lunch choices are a flatbread chicken sandwich or chicken taco. Athletic passes are now on sale. This is an all-sports pass that will admit one person to home games. The cost is $30. See Ms. Benish in the athletic director's office to get yours. FCA meets this Friday and every Friday at 7:30 in Ms. Selby's room, D211. NHS holds their first meeting of the year tomorrow. You can attend either at 7:30 a.m. or during first lunch. The meetings will be in Ms. Rogers' room, C103, and be sure to attend if you're interested in being an officer. International Club meets after school tomorrow in Ms. Farfin's room, D110. Anime Club meets today after school in Ms. Murphy's classroom. If you're interested in joining the group or finding out about their activities, you can join their Google Classroom using the code provided on the slide. Auditions for the fall play are tomorrow and Thursday. The production will be A Christmas Carol, The Story of Scrooge. There is a limited cast, and every role is a major role. There is no singing involved in this play, so actors, this is the show for you. The play dates will be Saturday and Sunday, December 1st and 2nd. If you're interested in being part of this year's Quiz Bowl, there will be an informational meeting Thursday morning at 7:30 in Ms. Selby's room. Be sure to attend. Help is needed moving Ledbetter play equipment to the middle school. Lunch, hamburgers, and hot dogs will be provided. The moving day is Saturday, September 22nd. The starting time will be 9:30. If you're interested in helping, see Ms. Bunsgaard for more contact information. Fields of Faith will take place at Allen Holland Field on Wednesday, October 10th. The event will last from 6 to 8 p.m. From 6 to 7, there will be free food and games, and from 7 to 8, there will be an event with special speakers, including former Razorbacks. Bring a blanket or towel to sit on the field and blast it out through your social media accounts using the hashtag FOF. There's a free ticket for the first ever TEDx Fayetteville, November 17th. Prepare a 2-minute short talk or speech, and the topic should be your ideas that could change the world. Be prepared to share your talk with Ms. Rogers by September 21st or Ms. Bush by September 28th. If you have questions or need more information, see Ms. Rogers or Ms. Bush. You can learn Google Basics. Are you struggling with Google Classroom or Google Docs? You want to learn more about Google Forms or your email? Dig deeper into these topics at the Media Center's Google Workshops. The dates and times are shown on the slide. All sessions will be held in the computer lab, and if you're interested, see Ms. Bush. Let her know what help specifically you do need. Now here's a quote to think about. Good questions outrank easy answers. Paul Samuelson. Thank you, Farmington, and have a terrific Tuesday.